Sean. Welcome to Boundaries Unlimited.
Treat her in all things for the rest of your life. Do you so promise?
I do.
And Ksenia, as you have taken the hand of the gentleman that you've chosen for your husband, I now ask you to promise that you will love and cherish him, honor and respect him, care for his needs, spiritual, emotional, and physical, provide the support and strength to face the difficulties of life, and to be true to him in all things for the rest of your life. Do you so promise?
I do.
Since you have both joined your hands and your hearts in making these promises before God and this company, we accept them in that spirit and proclaim that you are now united together as one. And Sean, you may kiss your brother.
Stand by and all the things.
And next up, y'all, I believe we have something very special planned with the bouquet. I'm gonna hand it over to y'all.
Right there.
Oh, let's do it.
Oh, I'm not a single lady.
Hey, through.
I'm another angel. Ever been.
So we are currently in the Crescent Hotel after dark. It's about 11, no, is it midnight? It's about 12 p.m. at night right now, and we are gonna go down to the morgue where we're not supposed to go because we are going to see if we can see some paranormal activity. Actually coming downstairs to the New Moon Spa because that's where the old morgue was actually located. You actually have to go to where the old spa is. So we're gonna have to do a little bit of 007 action down here tonight. Not get caught, and we will get to the morgue. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
That's kind of creepy, right?
Dude, my camera won't focus at the time.
Alright. Not gonna lie to you, it's kind of creepy down here.
too human?
You're in the morgue right now. Andrew actually picked the lock.